one breath away, and there you will be, so young and carefree. Again you will see that place in time. So go.
Miss Syme? This is Ponyboy. I didn't realize it was so late. I forgot. I'm calling about the theme assignment. For English? How long can it be? Not less than 5 pages. But can it be longer? Longer than 5 pages? As long as I want. It's all in my head. If I could sort it out. First, I have to sort it out. As soon as I get it together. No later than that. Thanks, Miss Syme. The place to begin. I'd gone to a movie. When I stepped out into the bright sunlight from the darkness of that movie house, I only had two things on my mind. Paul Newman and a ride home. I wish I looked like Paul Newman. He looks tough. And I don't. The other thing. It's a long walk home with no company, but I usually loan it anyway. I like to watch movies undisturbed so I can get into them and live them with the actors. I'm different that way. I mean, my second oldest brother, Soda, never cracks a book at all. And my oldest brother, Derry, works too hard to be interested in a story or drawing a picture. So, I'm not like them. And nobody in a gang digs movies and books the way I do. So, I loan it.
Hey,
and I am a greaser. Greasers can't walk alone too much or they get jumped by the socias. I'm not sure how you spell that, but it's an abbreviation for the socials. The jet set. The rich kids. We're poorer than the socias. I reckon we're wilder too. But not like those socias who jump greasers or wreck houses or throw beer blasts for kicks. Greasers are almost like hoods. We steal things and drive old souped-up cars and have gang fights. I don't mean I do. Terry would kill me if I got into trouble with the police. Ever since Mom and Dad were killed in a car accident, the three of us only get to stay together as long as we behave. So Sora and I stay out of trouble as much as I can. I'm not saying either the socias or the greasers are better. That's just the way things are.
Hey, Grease.
How come you're all by yourself, Grease?
Stay away from me.
Couldn't think of it.
Not safe for you to be out here all alone.
Leave me alone.
You know, looks like we're going to do you a little favor, Grease. We're going to cut off that long, greasy hair of yours.
No!
How would you like a haircut just below the chin?
Are you crazy? Soda! Derry!
Alright, shut him up.
I got it.
Yo, I see someone.
Derry!
Okay, Greaser, let's go.
Cool it, Bob.
Alright, he's asking for it.
Company coming.
Looks like we're gonna have to move our appointment, Greaser. I'll catch you later.
Ponyboy, are you okay?
No. Did they cut you?
I'll talk.
They're cruising our territory!
So scum!
Ponyboy, are you actually okay? You're not
a little spooked. That's all. Compared to what they did to you, it's nothing. Nothing at all.
Gotta stop jumping us! They gotta stop!
What's in your hands?
Nothing. Never mind. Don't worry about
Johnny,
it.
Johnny, I know that!
I can't take another beating, Pony. I already get enough from my father.
Are you alright, Pony Boy? Tell me!
I'm okay. Quit grabbing me, Derry. I'm okay.
They didn't cut him.
Come on, Derry.
Sorry.
You're never sorry. Not about anything.
The kid's okay. You're an okay kid, Pony. Did you catch him?
Nah. They got away this time.
I hit their car with a couple of rocks, though. I don't think they like that one.
I didn't know you were out of jail, Dallas.
Yeah, well, good behavior. Got off early.
Pony Boy, what were you doing walking by your lonesome?
I was coming to the news. I didn't think that we would...
You don't ever think! Not at home or anywhere when it counts. You must think at school with all those good grades, and you always got your nose in a book, but do you ever use your head for common sense? No siree, bub. And if you had to go by yourself, you should have carried a blade.
No matter what I did, you wouldn't like it.
You leave my kid brother alone, you hear? It ain't his fault that he likes to go to the movies, and it ain't his fault that the soldiers like to jump us. And he'd been carrying a blade, that wouldn't have been a good excuse to cut him to ribbons. When I want my kid brother to tell me what to do with my other kid brother, I'll ask you, kid brother.
Next time, just get one of us to go with you, Pony Boy. Any of us will.
Speaking of movies, I'm walking over to the Nightly Double tomorrow night. Anybody want to come and hunt some action?
No time. I'm working.
Yeah, you're always working.
I've got a choice.
How about it, Steve?
I got a date with Evie.
Ooh.
Well, get out of here.
I never tell Soda because he likes Steve a lot. But sometimes I can't stand Steve Randall.
Soda Pop?
I'm picking up Sandy for the game.
I'm glad to hear you say that.
Oh, Sandy!
Oh, yes!
Hey, Sandy, can you stay?
No.
Stuff at home? You have to go?
I've got a choice.
All right. Stupid Johnny Cake, you and Pony want to come?
Me and Johnny will come. Okay, Mary?
Hey, it's not a school night. Since it ain't a school night.
If I don't get boozed up, I'll walk over and find y'all.
All right. If I ever catch you getting boozed up?
Terry.
Who needs boozed up?
I've seen you plenty of times.
When?
Tubit's right. Soda gets drunk lots of times. At a drag race, at a dance. Only he never touches alcohol.
Come on, Sandy.
He don't need alcohol. He gets drunk on just plain living.
Probably. I'll find y'all. Cubit. If you're going in that direction, do you think I could part way?
Happens I'll be going right by your place, Johnny Cake. Right by your door.
Tubit. Thank you.
Come on.
Remember how Johnny looked when he got beat up? Why do the socialists hate us so much?
That's just the way it is. We're greasers.
I'm reading Great Expectations for English. And the kid Pip, he reminds me of us. The way he felt Mark lousy because he wasn't a gentleman or anything. And the way that girl kept looking down on him.
That's only a book, Pony.
It happened to me. One time in biology, I had to dissect a worm. And the razor wouldn't cut, so I used my switchblade.
Pony!
I forgot what I was doing or I wouldn't have done it. The minute I flicked it out, this girl right beside me kind of gasped and said, "They're right. You are a hood."
A soch? Was she pretty?
She looked real good in yellow. Don't tell Derry! He'll say it and think again.
Probably would. But when he hollers at you, you don't mean nothing.
Like hell he don't.
I have to get home before my mom gets hacked off. I don't want to miss the game tomorrow.
I wouldn't miss it for anything. I'll pick you up at home?
Better meet me. I'll be at the dingo.
She's different.
Yeah, from what?
From the only girls that'll look at greasers. Tough, loud girls with too much eye makeup and who swear too much. I like Sandy.
Yeah, well, she doesn't have it easy. She's got school, a job, and nothing but trouble at home.
Sora?
Yeah.
How come you dropped out of school? I could hardly stand it when you left.
It's because I'm dumb. The only things that were passing were auto mechanics and gym.
You're not dumb.
I am. Shut up and I'll tell you something. And you better not tell Derry.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna marry Sandy. Whenever she gets out of school, and I get a better job and everything, and... I might wait until you get out, though. So I can help Derry with the bills.
Tough enough. Only... wait until you get out to keep Derry off my back.
Hey, don't say stuff like that. I told you, he doesn't mean half of what he says. He's got more troubles than someone his age ought to. He's really proud of you. Because you're brainy.
Sure.
Hey, maybe we deserve a lot of the trouble we get. Dallas deserves everything he gets, and should get it twice as hard if you want the truth. And Tubit? He doesn't want or need half the things he swipes in the stores. But it's not like that with Derry. He doesn't deserve to work like an old man when he's only 20. Even with those athletic scholarships, there still wasn't enough money for college. Derry doesn't do anything except for work. But he's got big hopes for you. You dig?
Then... bug me all the time.
Because you're the baby. I mean, he loves you a lot. Savvy.
You're wrong. Terry don't love anyone or anything. He thinks I'm another mouth to feed. That's all I mean to him.
You better get on with your homework.
You in love with Sandy?
I am.
What's it like?
It's real nice. What's that book you're reading for English again?
Great Expectations.
Great Expectations.